Hot Sauce Beats is here. Why don't you come check out my new studio?
I don't know when she's going home. She's all I've ever wanted out of everyone I've known.
She's the only woman I'll ever need. She satisfies every craving. For this woman I would bleed.
You my girl, you my queen. I'm your man, I'm your king. Nothing gonna come between. This ain't a one night thing. The woman of my dreams, I hope it is, as it seems, unbeatable as a team, unbroken at the seams.
Well, I don't know when she's going home.
I'm feeling you, you feeling me. Don't even wonder how long we can be. This feeling like destiny with you, the straight ecstasy. Can't get her off my mind. She got brains and a behind. Never, never thought I'd find. Finally, the stars have aligned.
Come with me and take my hand. Never let me go.
I'm never gonna let you go. Never ever gonna let you go.
I could sit around and wait.
Hot Sauce Beats here. So I traded in my Rocket 6s and got some new Rocket 8s. Hook them up.
Everybody know I be, yeah, yeah. Everybody know I be in the club VIP, like not me. Old girl wanna fuck me, yeah she fine. I'ma give her that D. Hey, everybody know I be in the club VIP, like not me. Old girl wanna fuck me, yeah she fine. I'ma give her that D. Out with the homies I be, sipping on something, no shit. I might need an IV permanently, permanently.
Having a good weekend. I just want to say thank you for all the support been getting from you guys for the song Logan Knight came out with. Definitely be more coming. It's a work in progress. I'm learning stuff every single day, getting better at this craft every single day. If you're watching this and you haven't subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button. Okay, is that okay, man? Is that okay, man? But yeah, thank you to everyone who watched the last video. This is gonna be my most watched video here shortly. Thank you again, Logan. Can't wait to do another collaboration with you, bud. As always, eat, sleep, and make beats. I hope you guys like the studio tour. This studio is a never-ending work in progress. I just love how it's turning out down here. I want it to be a studio for me to make music, but I also want it to be a studio for people to come here and make music. I want this to be a place that musicians feel inspired to make music, so that's why I've been building onto the studio, making it also kind of a hangout place as well. So yeah, so with that being said, don't forget, it's eat, sleep, and make beats. And as always, be kind to one another. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and again, subscribe to the channel, like the video, leave me a comment, let me know what you guys think. Football's right around the corner, which also means fantasy football's right around the corner. Woo! So much to be excited for. So much. So get excited, because I'm always excited. Yeah! Get excited! Yeah! Oh! For this beat, I didn't realize my camera died while I was making the melodies. However, I still got a couple of the melodies on there, and then all the percussion. Let's keep this movement going. Let's keep this channel growing. I appreciate everything you guys do. Thank you. We're about to hit 200 subscribers here soon. Yeah, get some. Hot sauce beats here. Woo, get some. Get your hot sauce beats, everybody. Get it. Get your hot sauce beats. Get some. Boom, I'm out. Woo. Hot sauce beats here. Who's ready? Upgraded to the Rocket 8 today. Pretty excited.
I think it sounds good.
This is me, my first beat on the Rocket 8. Let's check it out.
Let's check it out.
Let's check it out.
I don't really know where at all I want to go. I'll literally just kind of play around on the piano until I kind of find something that sounds... No!
Hot sauce beats here! Oh, shit! Just want to add a little more to it. Bam! That's what's up. Hot sauce beats.
So that was me making the beat. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Hope you guys enjoy the tour of the new studio setup. Subscribe to the channel. Comment on the video. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know what you guys think of the new studio setup. Have a great weekend. Be kind to one another. Here's the finished beat right now.